Hello designers and welcome to Design Shots, your 2 to 3 minute quick tips, tricks and hacks to get the most out of your WordPress design experience. Have you ever wanted to change the default text selection color and the background color? Well, you can do it. Just head over to your dashboard, click on Appearance and click on Customize. You can also reach this Customize menu just above the top bar. Head over to Additional CSS and paste the code which I'll share in the description below. And when you paste this code, it will change the color, text selection color, and also the background color of your website. So let me show you what it exactly means. And click on Publish. And for your information, I'm using GeneratePress, so it's showing me additional CSS. And based on your theme, your themes may have different name for CSS, or they may simply have custom CSS or something under it. Just make sure you paste this code in that custom CSS. All you need to do is to paste this code. Now watch what happens when I select some text. It changed the color of the text itself and also the background color. And those are the values highlighted here. This is for Mozilla browsers and this is for all other browsers. And if you want to change the color, if you don't know what a hex code is, you can simply copy this hex code along with the hash value, starting from hash and right below the semicolon. Just copy it and paste it into Google. Click on enter. Now Google will give you a slider and its corresponding hex code in the left pane, and you can just drag the slider and pick the shade of color that you want, and you can simply copy its hex code. In my case, I'll just select a shade of blue, so I think this will be better. I'll just copy its hex code along with a hash and I'll just paste it into this. And you can see my background color is now changed to this color that I picked from here. It's quite easy, just do it. And you can also change the text color. This color is basically the text color, so it's all up to you, it's personal choice. Make sure the text color is readable. So there you have it. And if you found this video helpful, make sure you like, comment and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on some amazing new updates. And in the next few videos, we're going to design the whole website using a single universal template. So stay tuned for all that exciting stuff. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace.